today a very special art quiz. I will first take you on a tour through the famous Wadsworth Atheneum at Hartford, Connecticut. Remember, I've taken you also once on a tour through O'Keeffe Museum, I believe, and maybe even MoMA in New York. Well, the Wadsworth Atheneum is special. My wife and I go there quite often. I hope you enjoy the tour. And then at the very end, you will see the painting. And you know the questions. Who is the artist? When was it made? And what is the title? If you look closely, you should be able to know approximately when it was made because of the style. And if you look at the subject, well, that is very characteristic for that time, for those times, I should say. I can't say much more because then I'll give it away. Good luck. I hope you enjoy my tour.
Video insert.
Who is the artist? When was it made? And what is the title? Who is the artist? When was it made? And what is the title?